An orange segment was the moon, and covered by the dark. Then I saw them emerging from the middle of the park. They winked and shimmered softly to Earth and planet Mars, and spoke to me that evening in a language of the stars. It depends from where you're looking, how you see things on the whole. Your chances could look very slim when your moon is really full. From where I am standing, how small these problems are. Set apart in darkness, no bigger than a star.